One of the most powerful prayers that I ever prayed was with a woman that was so uptight. She took everything so seriously that literally it was going to kill her. Matter of fact, she was in the hospital at the time with a heart episode. I prayed a prayer with her that became one of the most powerful prayers that I have ever experienced. And I say experienced because it's not me. Something happened within her. She connected with God, and she started to take things lighthearted. And that's what I'm going to pray for you right now. Let us pray. Dear God, I do not want to take my life so serious that I miss the joy. I pray, God, that you'll touch me and help me. Give me the talent. Give me the power to be equipped with a lighthearted attitude. I want to enjoy my life. Help me to be lifted out of my dismal feeling about the pressure of everything. Help me to give things the light touch. God, I ask for your touch right now to lift me up. I ask for your touch to lift up my mind so that I may see things in their true light. Help me not to take everything so seriously that I literally miss life. Help me to be charged with a feeling of joy daily. Not a special event coming into my life causing it, but just because I've come into my life that day. Help me to take things in a lighthearted way. Even my problems, God, I pray that I take them in a lighthearted way, not overly serious, not where it kills me. I pray that I can realize that I'm not alone, that you can lift the burden off of me, that I don't have to carry it all. And I know that as I am lighthearted, I also am open to receive your guidance and inspiration, your empowerment. I pray, God, you'll give me this gift. I pray that I can live my heart in a way that is wide open, not to close my heart down thinking that I have to control everything. I pray that I can have a life that is on the light side and that I can enjoy life again, that I become like a little child again in my awareness of life, that I realize that no one day is going to be the end of everything, no matter what happens in that day. God, I thank you in advance for giving me a lighthearted attitude in mind, heart, and soul. To have a lighthearted attitude is my quest. To have a lighthearted attitude is what I give thanks for, because it is the person that I am becoming. And in becoming this, I also realize that this is a person of full faith, a person that can have a lighthearted attitude even in chaos, because they know that there will be a brighter day around the corner. In Jesus Christ's name, thank you, God, for a lighthearted attitude given to me. Amen.